What's going on, everybody? So, last night I had something very, very terrible happen. What's going on, everybody? And that's something that happened was my son Ollie being put in the hospital by the evil, cruel, maniacal monster known as Music Biz Marty. Just thinking about it, I get choked up. Marty is an evil, evil human being. And I do mean very fucking evil. And because of everything, because of all the lies that were being put in my head, I ran away. Until I realized what was going on. And I decided, you know what? Ollie and Isaac deserve a dad. And my wonderful, amazing girlfriend, Taylor, that has been with me through every fucking thing, deserves to have me there right beside her, the same way that she was there for me. So yes, this live stream is not only to expose Music Biz Marty for the evil monster that he truly is, but this show is for my sons and for my girlfriend, Taylor. And Taylor, I want this first song to be for you and our sons. This song is my promise to you guys. I love you guys. It's my life that you break it. Your love is my fault to take it. My love is just waiting to turn your big old roses around. That you're making, your love is mine for the taking. My love is just waiting to turn your tears to roses. I will be the one that's gonna hold you. I will be the one that you run to. My love is a burning consuming fire. No, you'll never be alone with no discord online. In the dark.
I want you guys to take a look at that stream thumbnail right now. That stream thumbnail is my two sons, Oliver and Isaac. And the reason why I chose that as my thumbnail, because those two boys, they mean the goddamn world to me. They mean everything to me. And there isn't a goddamn thing on this earth that I would not do to protect them from harm. The same way that my supporters and my people would protect me from harm. The same way that if they were in my position, I know that they would protect me from harm as well. Just like they would do for their mom. Just like my family and my friends would do for me. And Ollie, Isaac, I want you guys to know that I love you both very, very, very much. And I hope that you guys see this one day and understand that, yes, I've made some mistakes in my life. I may have messed up. I may have made some mistakes. But I'm here fixing them one day at a time, doing everything I can to help you and your mom. One day at a time, every day, doing everything I can to be a better man, to be a better person than I was yesterday, for my friends, for my family, for all your aunts, all your uncles, but most importantly, for you guys. And Ollie, Isaac, I want you boys to know that I love you. And this song right here is me facing everything that I did wrong in my life.
Side of heaven, and the righteous side, the righteous side.
Yo Galleon. If you have Discord, post it so I can message you. Close our every eye. Arms wide open, I stand alone. I'm no hero, and don't let me stone. Right or wrong, I can hardly tell. I'm on the wrong side of heaven, and the right side of hell.
This is Kick.com.
I got you, man. No worries.
Entertaining streaming platform. Whether you're into gaming, IRL, live music,
And this song is going out to every single fucking person that ever stabbed me in the back or did me dirty over the years. This is On Your Knees.
Led me to believe it. I was loved when I wasn't. You told me you'd be there for me to end the discussion. Promised me this was forever when I knew you were bluffing. You were all I ever wanted, but now all of a sudden I can see through all the lies that you live by. Cut me off and never need all of my lips dry. With my heart apart, kill me from the inside. Now I'm bluffing on your hands and kiss the fish fry. I told myself I wouldn't let the shit you say affect me. I can't wait until the day that you forget me. I'm so haunted by the ghost that you won't set free. You wanna let me go, so why won't you let me?
You're underneath my skin. Rip my heart through my breast.
You tell me to take a hit like it was your medicine. Fuck, I'm a dying wish. You would live and let me live.
You're underneath my skin.
And you work me like a puppet. Pretty penny like yourself really wasn't in the budget. Cause every time I start to win and you would make sure I'm punished. And every single time I step up you would kick out the bucket. When I look into your face I see the eye of the storm. See the ride or die and I don't wanna ride in the war. Didn't notice your love bomb and turn to a Trojan horse. I don't remember telling you I need to die by the sword.
Bury me alive so you can say you'll resurrect me. Stab me in the back and promise that it's to protect me. Fill my head with lies and wonder why you end up empty. Now you're on the edge and I ain't letting you down gently.
You're underneath my skin. Grip my heart through my wrist.
You tell me you took a hit like it was your medicine. Fuck, I'm a dying wish you would live and let me live.
You're underneath my skin.
You're underneath my skin.
You're underneath my skin. Rip my heart through my ribs.
You tell me to take it like it was your medicine. If I got my dying wish, then we live and let me live.
You're underneath my skin. You're underneath my skin.
Shrinkflation hurts families, and Senator Sherrod Brown is doing something about it. He wrote a bill to crack down on companies sneaking less product into the package and charging more. Tell Sherrod Brown, keep fighting to protect Ohio.
Building your online business?
And this next song is a big
go to Wix.com and set up
to everybody that tried to bring drama into my life. And now that I'm away, I ain't going back to drama. Fuck that.
Oh, oh, oh. ask me, fuck it, all you got. Money that I need to see, and I'ma see an awful lot. Look like you need me reminded that I'm popping and you not. First time that I got a check, I caught the fifth and dropped.
And because this is my girl's favorite song, you know I had to do it.
Die, child, be all the fallen angels.
And Taylor, you know I had to do this one for you, babe. I love you, sweetheart.
We are the in-between, cast out this underworld. Talk to the earth like lightning from this world we're torn. We won't contemplate of living out their own. Take joy in who you are. We know our wings are blown. We go to death in heaven and down the road in hell. We only want to be ourselves. We scream, we shout. We are the fallen angels. We scream, we shout out. Oh.
Too loud to sing alone. No need to feel the sorrow.
We scream, we shout out. You're the fallen angels.
Alone.
tell you guys right now, if you have family right now near you, I want you to hold them tight and tell them how much you fucking love them, because family is everything. And without them, we wouldn't be here.
Scream, shout, we all go falling angels. Scream, shout.
This is the vampire Louis Dulac.
Would you ever believe that the fire descends each time I try to sleep? With all your beautiful friends that you always depend to stay in the line of fame, they want you there to save a life, but only if you're dressed in what they like.
You sing for fun, then fall the way you're just a pawn.
And it's still fascinating how, after all this time, that anyone can walk this life devoid of everything resembling life.
You sing for fun and fall away. You're just a
sky, flashing lucky, you're
Yo, Black, what's up, my man? How you doing, man? How you doing, brother? It's been a minute, bro. How are you? And yo, to Gallen, add me over on Discord, man. I just sent you a friend request, so go ahead and check yourself, man. Now, if you guys are just now joining, today I'm doing good, but last night I was a fucking wreck. Last night was one of the worst nights of my whole fucking life ever. Now, as everybody knows, I have a girlfriend named Taylor that I've been dating for quite some time now. And Music Biz Marty decided to do the worst thing ever in human existence and one of my stepsons, her children, one of my kids, one of my stepchildren, one of her kids, one of her sons decided into a juice box and sending it to her in my name when I would never do that to my kids, ever. Because let me tell you right now, when Taylor found me, I was at one of the lowest points in my life. I had begun to lose all hope. I had begun to think that it was all over. I had begun to think that I would never make it out of that troll community like I did. I didn't think that I was worthy of love. I didn't think that I was worthy of being with someone. I didn't think that anybody would ever love me for who I am, despite my mistakes, despite everything that I've been through. But yet, Taylor saw right through that shit and saw me for the person that I am. She saw me for me. She saw the person I could be. She saw the person that I am capable of being. And let me tell you right now, Taylor and those two boys, my sons, they gave me a reason to fight. They gave me a reason to live again. They gave me a reason to chase my dreams as a content creator, as a musician, as a music artist. They gave me a reason to live my life again. They gave me a reason to love. They showed me what true, unconditional love truly means. They showed me what it means to be loved. Because they saw everything that I went through. They've seen the hell that I've been through. They've seen what I've dealt with. And let me tell you right now, I couldn't thank those three enough. Because of them and all my close friends that have stood by me, I am no longer in the troll community. Because as I said yesterday, that Cyrax character that you all know, that Marty and them made, that's not who I am. That's not who I truly am deep down inside. That person is dead. That person is never, ever coming back ever again. Because that person that they made is not someone I ever wanted to be. So to Taylor, I want to say thank you for standing by my side throughout all this. I know it's been hard. I know it's not easy. I know there have been times where I've ran away because I got scared, because I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what to think. But Taylor, I'm here telling you in front of thousands of people right now that I'm not going anywhere. Like I told you this morning, I swear it on my motherfucking life that I am not going anywhere ever. It is me and you. It's me, you, and our sons. And our friends and our family. And anybody else that doesn't like that, they can fuck off. Because it's not their life. It's our lives. It's my life, babe. It's your life. and it's our sons' lives. And if anybody has a problem with me being with them, well, that's their problem, not mine. And anybody who thinks they're gonna get in the way of splitting me and Taylor up, you guys can forget about it. Because I'm not ever leaving her side, and she ain't ever leaving mine. And Music Biz Marty, you... I know I might be calm now, but make no mistake, there's a beast inside that is angry and is raging inside because of what you tried to do. I mean, who just goes after defenseless kids like that, huh? Who? Who just goes after defenseless kids? Who just does that? All because you felt like you had to go after defenseless children. All because you wanted clicks and views because you wanted to rage out. Well, guess what, motherfucker? I'm never, ever, ever going on your panel ever again. I'm never giving you the views that you want ever again. Because you will be put in jail for this shit. I can promise you that. And if you don't think you are gonna end up in prison for attempted murder on a child, oh, you got a long way to think, my man. Because let me tell you, you will end up in prison. And like I told you last night, I have all the proof to back up everything that I told you. I have all the screenshots. I have everything I need. And the police have everything they need to come after you. So like I told you, Nick, when I die, I know I'm not going to heaven. I know I'm going to hell. And I'm okay with that because I know I've made a lot of mistakes. Now, whether God chooses to forgive me and allow me into heaven, that's his choice. That's something I'll have to take up with him when the day comes. But if I do end up in hell, I can promise you, Marty, if I do end up in hell, because I know that's where you're going to end up. I know very well you're going to end up in hell. And if I do end up in hell and I see you there, I promise you I'll... your whole life. Because like they say, karma's a bitch. And karma is my best friend. What you did to those kids is wrong. They didn't deserve that. Like I told you many fucking times, dude. Like I told you many times, and people here in the chat can actually attest to this. They can actually verify and back me up on this. If you want to go after me, that's fine. If you have a problem with me, take it up with me. You don't have to bring kids or friends or family into your shit. If you have a problem with me, be a man and take it up with me. Don't be going after my girl, or my stepkids, or my friends, or my family. You don't ever do that, man. You don't ever go after someone's kids the way that you did. And you're lucky that Ollie survived. You're lucky that my son Ollie survived that shit. You're lucky. Because trust me when I say, Nick, had my son died because of you, make no mistake, I would have gladly gone to prison. Because I would have gladly gone to prison for murder. I gladly would have killed you for my sons if it meant protecting their lives. Because let me tell you right now, those boys are my whole world. I had a son once, But guess what? I'll never get to see that little boy because of my ex. Yeah, I do. I have a kid that I'll never get to see because of my ex. Because she decided to give it up without telling me, without saying anything. I didn't even know I had a son until she gave it up for adoption. And by then it was too late. But let me tell you right now, when I got with Taylor, when I got with her, and I found out that she had two beautiful, wonderful, amazing sons that I loved to death, that I loved to the moon and back, that I would give anything for, I knew that God put me in this position to be a dad again, to be a father again. Anybody can be a father, but it takes someone special to be a dad. And I knew that God put me in this position because He wanted me to be a dad. He wanted me to be with Taylor. He knew what I went through, and I got put in this position because this is where I belong, with my friends, my mom, my stepdad, my friends, my family. But more importantly, my wonderful, amazing girlfriend that has had my back and has done everything she can to help me. And with our two sons, Ollie and Isaac, who mean the fucking world to me. And I'm sure some of you guys in the chat right now are parents yourselves. And you guys that are parents, you can't tell me that you would do anything any different. We've been together for a good while now. We've been together for a good minute. Despite what the trolls say, we've been together for a while now. I'd say we've been together for, God, honestly, man, I can't even tell you, because it's been so fucking long, dude. And we kept it quiet up until a couple weeks ago. And then that's when Marty started to do what he did. But I can tell you right now, I know I've made mistakes in my past. I understand that I've made mistakes. Stuff that I shouldn't have made. Mistakes that I should have never have made. Things that I never should have done. And to every single person out there that depended on me, that looked up to me, that I let down, making those mistakes, I want you to know that I'm sorry. I'm sorry I made those mistakes. I'm sorry I did those things that I did. But I can tell you right now, those mistakes, they're in the past. This is my brand new start in new life, and I'm not gonna let anybody get in the motherfucking way of that, ever. I'm here to right my wrongs. I'm here to fix things that need fixed. Because unlike Marty, I'm willing to fix my mistakes. I'm willing to man up and do what I need to do to fix and right every single wrong that I have ever made. And that's the difference between me and him. I admit my wrongs and I work on fixing them a day at a time. But Marty, he puts the blame on other people and acts like it wasn't him. Which makes him a piece of shit.
Play Global City right in browser now.
Now, we're going to take this up a notch.
There are no more but know that we wear our scars.
And Taylor, this is for you, babe. I fucking love you.
Excuses, excuses are all that I am. All I can see when I look in the mirror, I can't escape.
these thoughts in my mind that wait into dawn. The dawn of the dawn.
I feel it in my bones. It's everything I know.
It's underneath my skin and it won't let go.
See, I'll be all too well, but only time will tell.
If this is who I am, do I know myself?
Don't forget your eyes, your arms, don't ever let it go.
In the heat of the moment, if you have your frozen, you're crashing and burning.
When life's at its coldest,
to a fall too far from me.
For me playing Elden Ring, unfortunately, I don't have a way to play it right now because I have an Xbox Series S, not an X or a One. So in order to play that, I would have to get the digital version, which I do not have. So unfortunately, that's not within my capabilities right now. Sorry. As much as I wish it was. But I can tell you this, I will indeed be playing some Warframe with some very good friends of mine. On top of maybe a little bit of Forza Horizon 5. And maybe, maybe even a few other games in the process. But that'll come at a later date. I know you guys know this song.
Learn what I'm capable of.
There's no one reason Mazda owners prefer all-wheel drive, which is why it's standard on every Mazda SUV. Find out with Mazda all summer long.
Take advantage of this exceptional offer at Cascade Mazda.
Now I know many of you guys know this next song. I want to dedicate this to all my friends and all my family that have stood by me no matter what. I want you guys to know that I love every single one of you guys. And without you guys, I wouldn't be here right now. So thank you.
Struggling with moderate to severe Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis? Talk to your doctor about number one prescribed Entyvio, offering two maintenance options, including the Entyvio Pen. Infusion and serious allergic reactions can happen during or after treatment. Entyvio may increase risk of infection, which can...
Now this song right here is where I'm currently at right now mentally, which is on the road to recovery.
Cobra 6, Cobra 6, this is Soldier Hard 1, come in, over.
Soldier Hard 1, this is Cobra 6, send it, over.
Roger, Cobra 6, we are Retcon 1 at this time, permission to move out.
Roger that, permission granted.
Good copy, Soldier Hard, out.
Yeah. Soldier Hard, y'all. I'm on this long road to recovery. You know what I'm saying? Welcome to my world, y'all.
Yeah.
Rock with me.
You see, I've been through it all, some fighting in wars, but I died for freedom, that's a real good cause. I said yes, cause the mother said no. There's a war going on, give me right, but let's go. They trained me to kill, yeah, they called me to kill my shame. Now I'm out, look what this war did to me. I keep fighting cause I need a change. I know deep down inside, yeah, ain't the same. I wanna be like I used to. I wanna smile, I wanna laugh, yeah, y'all like I'm supposed to. But now I'm someone can get close to. I walk alone by myself, don't speak, I don't know you. I just really wanna get away and quit popping Percocet pills to take the pain away. Yeah, nobody understands me or even really care enough about me. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I just wanna be all alone, don't bother me. I'm on the road to recovery. I'm on the road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I just want the pain to go away, far away from me. I'm on the road to recovery. And you can see all the pain written on my face. The nightmares, cold sweats, I don't wanna live. Strength says sins, yeah, something's gotta give. I used to be emotional, not emotionless. I don't even care no more, I don't even give a shh. I don't like to be in crowds, I stay away from all. I'm safe by myself, I roll with one nomad. My loaded gun on me, my mind keeps working and playing tricks on me. Every noise I hear, I'm ready, let's go. My body's here at home, I'm still at war, yeah. I stay alone, don't bother me. I'm on the road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I just wanna be all alone, don't bother me. I'm on the road to recovery. I'm on the road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I just want the pain to go away, far away from me. I'm on the road to recovery. I'm on the road to recovery.
It's a really long road, I'm talking hella far. Can't turn back now, keep going, go hard. I'm proud who I am, my country I serve. When I feel down and out, I just read proverbs. I know what I've been through, I did what I had to. Can't forget about the past, so I try to. I want this pain to get away from me. I'm on the road to recovery.
Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I'ma be okay, oh yeah, like you used to be. I'm on the road to recovery. I'm on the road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I'ma be cool now, the pain went away from me. I'm on the road to recovery. On this road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I'ma be okay, oh yeah, like you used to be. I'm on the road to recovery. I'm on the road to recovery. Yeah, I'm on the road to recovery. I'ma be cool now, the pain went away from me. On the road to recovery. On this road to recovery.
This song right here is what I've been through for the last several years.
It's unexpected, like a loud noise, or somebody walks up on here. Somebody startles me.
Because of money, this is what I've been through.
When I was in country and I was in a firefight, and I go into that fight or flight mode.
Sometimes, yeah, I'm good, at times, though, I'm not. Aim to take control like a hot boiling pot. Trying to block bad memories, cause, yeah, I got a lot. I'm talking about triggers, yeah, I wish it would stop. The smell of burning smoke, I'm reminded by the flames. I hear a loud sound, it's a ID bang. Or is it goodbye that flies like a plane? Is the enemy shooting bullets, got no name? I guess I'm shell shocked, so please don't touch me. Let me be in my zone, fighting a high G. No, you can't stop it, that's just how I'm is. Tell people around me to mind their own biz. It is what it is, but this my new life. My fist always clenching, ready to fight. Some say it's wrong, to us it feels right. Others can't imagine, to us it's life.
Say I'm only trying to live, but these triggers hit the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past came for me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right. My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight. Say I'm only trying to live, but these triggers get the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past keeps haunting me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right. My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight.
My mind's still at war, ready to fight. Triggers can happen morning, day, noon, and night. Triggers are memories coming back, yet a haunt you. Your only option is fight, just like you talk to. Triggers are anniversary dates when your friends die. Triggers can't kill, they can make you take your own life. Even just a smell or a touch, I ain't lying. I'm spitting truth, yeah, y'all, this ain't only rhyming. Even seeing people at a funeral crying. It can happen anytime, seeing people dying. This day's lurking everywhere, always reminding. Y'all can run all y'all want, but it's still blinding. It's fight or flight, but never will I run. It's a life of a war fighter who feels none. We don't feel a thing, yes, we feel numb. Triggers stay with us till death comes.
See, I'm only trying to live, but these triggers get the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past came for me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right.
My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight.
See, I'm only trying to live, but these triggers get the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past keeps on me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right. My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight.
Some other guys with PTSD, somebody startles them and it's like, hey, I'm in combat, I gotta go respond to this. It lasts longer than it should.
Imagine life on the ledge, not caring if you fall down. Not living for tomorrow, but living for the right now. Jumping like a trampoline, living, but it's all a smile. Fighting just to live again, trying hard to hold it down. They train us for war, but not life after it. They train us to kill, not how to deal with it. So what we feel is normal, I guess it's supposed to be. So keep your dignity to yourself and just let me be. We try to live good, though our heart bleeds. We want peace, so we wear our hearts on the sleeve. Try to live right, but triggers get the best of me. Cause it's really hard to forget history.
See, I'm only trying to live, but these triggers get the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past came for me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right. My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight. See, I'm only trying to live, but these triggers get the best of me. Every day, yeah, the past came for me. It's all reality, some say it ain't right. My mind's still at war, it's ready to fight.
I guess what I'm working on now through therapy is to try and get myself to snap out of that fight or flight response.
And with that being said, guys, I do have to bounce for now because I have some stuff that I need to take care of. But yo, to to Callan, hit me up on Discord, man. I added you, brother, so be sure to hit me up and I'll message you back. And as for the rest of you guys, I love y'all. And to Marty, I hope and pray to God you get there. I hope and pray. I do hope with the arm of the law. I hope you get prosecuted to the fullest extent of the fucking law. I really do. I hope that you get prosecuted for the shit that you've done. And to my girl, Taylor, and to my two sons, Ollie and Isaac, I want you guys to know that I love every single one of you guys with all my heart and soul. And like I told you this morning, Taylor, I swear it on my motherfucking life, I'm not going anywhere ever fucking again. You have my fucking word. In front of these thousands of people that are gonna see this video, you have my word that I'm not going anywhere. I swear to God I'm not. I'll die before I walk out on you guys. And Marty, I'll see you behind jail bars, motherfucker, because that's where you're going to be. And if anybody would look at, And if anybody would like to screenshot, let me know and I'll send it to you gladly. With that being said, I love every single one of you guys. To Taylor, Ollie, Isaac, friends, family, I love you guys.